Wilmot, several crews responded to a building fire early this morning. Andover Fire, which helped put out the flames, says everyone inside made it out safely. Officials are crediting the family dog for helping get everyone out in time.